Hey everyone, Drew from Monkey's Tropical Adventures here to do another shave and shave review on what smells good to me. So how's everyone doing? Holy shit, right? It's crazy out there. I hope everyone is doing well and doing their best at social distancing. And I hope that if you are not an essential worker, that you are staying home. I unfortunately have to work, but I am very happy that I have a job. Sadly, it will probably call on me more as things get worse. And I hope everyone's doing well physically and mentally. Please make sure that you guys are taking care of each other. Make sure you guys are trying to stay healthy, get some exercise, get some good nutrition in your body, get some sleep. Your body really might call upon you through all this. So that's my just one little COVID-19 little piece. And so now on with some happiness. So what are we talking about today? We are talking about Colonel Conk products. I am really happy and very thankful. Colonel Conk sent me 4 of their shave soaps. I just wasn't feeling it to shoot 4 full videos because these got sent to me right when all this stuff started happening, and I was pretty much wiped out at the end of my shifts. But I really wanted to do a video and just kind of showcase how great these soaps are. So we are going to focus on the one that I'm really, really excited about, and that is their Bay Rum. The other 3 soaps that I used were performers. They had really nice scent profiles, really nice cushion slickness. Just, I have nothing bad to say about them. Very solid, very affordable, and very worth getting. Just some really nice shave soaps. So, of course, now we're going to end with the Bay Rum, and we're gonna get our beard nice and happy using some of that Crown Supreme Glide. We are going to use some Taconic Bay Rum Aftershave. If you have been on the fence using Bay Rum, or maybe you've tried Bay Rum and you're like, hey, it was too spicy, it was too much, this Taconic is that I always say it's a nice entry level Bay Rum. It's very nicely balanced. So if you're on the fence of ever getting a Bay Rum, this is a good one to start with, this Taconic. And then we're gonna end it with this St. John's Bay Rum. This is an aftershave and a fragrance. This stuff is spicy, and I really like it. I dig it a lot. That's the thing I really like is some of these companies do Bay Rum so many different ways, and that's why I say there's always enough room on the playing field for all these companies to make their products, even if they're making a Bay Rum, because everyone makes a little bit different. All right, so we are going to be using our handy dandy El Grande safety razor. I believe I've got a Platinum Parker. Do I have a Parker blade in there? I think so, or Astra Superior Platinum. And of course our High Mountain Badger brush by Stirling. So I'm gonna put that in some water. And let's get our beard nice and happy. Ready?
Cue the music.
All right. So I whip up the shave soap right in this little container that it came in. You can take the puck out. I do have to also thank Sarasota Shaver, aka Mikey Moneybags, because he is the one that made this happen with Colonel Conk sending me these. He did it a little bit different, but I still had a great shave doing it this way. So, you know, if it ain't broke, why fix it? All right, let's make some shave soap, folks.
Music.
This soap, not a thirsty soap, easy to lather up, not a problem at all. Again, I would say that this soap is actually a really nicely balanced Bay Rum. Not overly spicy, a little bit sweet, but all those really nice spices that you come to love in a Bay Rum. it's just toned down a little bit in my opinion. So if you're looking for a soap that's not overly spicy, I think this is gonna be the one for you. All right, let's do our first pass. Cue the music.
Cue the music.
That was really nice. Gonna play clean up now. I left some patches there. But as far as the blade that I have in there is, I think I've used it 3 times. So if I had probably a brand new blade, it would have been a little bit better. My skin feels nice. Yeah, it feels really nice. Okay, let's make some shave soap again and let's get cracking.
Cue the music.
Let's finish this off.
Cue the music.
Folks, nice, very nice. Okay, so slickness and cushion, solid. I would give the cushion and the slickness 8.5. Scent profile, I would give it an A. Again, it is a balanced bay rum. So if you're looking for a really spicy bay rum, this is not the one for you, but it is definitely encompasses all of the great things that you would come to love in a bay rum. So I absolutely love it. And it's affordable, absolutely affordable. And like I said, I just shaved right out of that. So it's super convenient. You could just take this bug with you to travel, much smaller than a larger container. It's how big is this? This is a 2¼ ounce. 2¼ ounce. Again, this is the Bay Rum by Colonel Conk. All right, we're gonna finish off with some of that Taconic Bay Rum. Another, like I said, very balanced Bay Rum. It smells good. Very nice, very nice. And we're gonna end it with the St. John's Bay Rum, which is an aftershave and a cologne. Whoa. This stuff's got a punch to it, for sure. Again, like I said, everyone does a difference, so I really enjoy this one a lot. St. John's Bay Rum, it's been around for a long time as well. Old school classic. All right, that'll do it, folks. I appreciate you guys watching. During these tough times, these small businesses, if you can, please reach out. If you can, purchase a product from one of these great companies. Really good people behind all these companies, and I know a lot of these small businesses, they're gonna be hurting during this tough time. So, Colonel Conk, check out their products. This was their Bay Rum Shave Soap. We've got Crown Shaving out there in Canada. We got St. John's Bay Rum. This company's been around for a long time. Great Bay Rum. We've got Taconic Aftershave. They believe they're out of New York. The very first shave company I ever bought products from, Wet Shaving Products. And last but not least, we got Stirling Rod. They're out in Arkansas. Please support small business during these tough times if you can. I know everyone's gonna be hurting, but you know, I wanna see people thrive during this tough time. So thanks for watching. I'll see you again for another shave or shave review. Take care. We'll be right back.